What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Emotional, and I'm back for another video. Man, if y'all ain't seen Endgame, y'all need to go see that. That movie was fire. Period. That mug was fire. Like, that mug was dope. Top to bottom, it was dope. Let me go ahead and stop with all that rambling or whatever. Today, I'm going to be reacting to JID 151 Rum. I ain't gonna lie, I'm like, I know JID dope. I know he's dope, so I'm interested to see what he comes with on this one. So let's go ahead and dive into it. On homie face, like homie got this big old nasty looking bump on his face or something. I don't know what the heck that is. It just look nasty, really nasty.
Run, Ricky, run, run, nigga, run, jump, nigga, jump. Come here, they come, run, 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 gun with the drum, bum, bitty, bum, slump in the trunk. My city go dum, 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 151 rum in a blunt. Young nigga, num, 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 and he got a little gun, a little bitty killer, really doing it for fun. Give him a little bit and he'll get a nigga done. Son of a guy, son of a son, in a sunk in the abyss. I'm in a plan, please come with a script, cover my back, cover man, please come with a blitz. Look at the stash, yeah, like I'm a government cereal box with the bugs in it. Hand me down, did my brother, brother shit. Don't compare me to no other niggas in the city, boy, they say they fucking with you. Heebie jeebie, that's a bitch. Disgusting, but I get it. I'm full of tension, full of spirit, but full of shit. Standing next to the tight when that bullet hit him. Shit, I miss him. I wish.
Honestly, what I'm getting from like the first little bit that I'm watching, it kind of reminds me of like how, kind of like how the industry be. Like how they kind of like they get these artists and then they just like they mistreat them and abuse them and disrespect them and then they try to make them perform anyway. Like, that's crazy, because I like, especially how they got, dude got chained up on the, I think that's by the fireplace. That's crazy. But I'm digging this mug so far, because it looks like it actually, like, because I know he got some, like, real meaning behind this.
Miss him. I wish that that bullet missed him, but it didn't. And since I've been living with it like a sickness, intimate, infinite rhymes, give me the baton. It's ticking, ticking time bomb, taking the finish line. Look alive, look in my eyes, look at you niggas trying to get dumb, dumb. Better run, run, cause we prime them. East side where you're from, niggas wildin'. So be silent before my niggas creep south. For the ride of your life, they abolical minds. I don't mind it, I like it, I love it. I fuck with you, a thug, I'm a thug with you. We can know, we can bug if the nigga fuck with you. I got love for you, out the mud with you, off the mud. Yeah. Run, Ricky, run, run, nigga, run, jump, nigga, jump. Come here, they come, run, 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 gun with the drum, bum, bitty, bum, slump in the trunk. My city go dum, 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 151. Killer really doing it for fun. Give him a little bit and he'll get a nigga.
Alright y'all, that's the end of that video. That boy JID, he was cooking in that mug. Like, it's just like, that beat was hard too, bro. I'm like, that man, I don't know, like, that video was like, it reminded me of how, like, these labels be doing these artists and some of these managers be doing these artists. I'm always hearing, like, about artists, like, how artists getting abused and robbed by these managers and stuff like that. And or they getting robbed by these labels, or they getting played by these labels, getting all these crazy retarded deals and stuff like that. And it's, I'm like, dude, like, that's legit the one thing that I took from this video, especially because like how in the beginning he was getting the little dude was getting spraying him with a hose, and then he like threw a pen and he threw a notepad in front of him, threw a pen, and I'm assuming that was his heart that he threw that pen at, and then. You know, put a microphone in front of him, like, here, do what you're supposed to do, rap, do whatever it is that you do, be an entertainer, do what you're supposed to do. And I'm just like, that has to be about the industry, like, it has to be, like, because, I don't know, that's just what I personally got out of it. But overall, the song was dope, the video more stuck out to me. I was more so into the video than the song, to be honest with you. Like, I'm actually go back and listen to the song again. because I felt like the song has more meaning to it than stuff that I really caught, because I was so caught up in the visuals. It's like the way that from the moment that weird looking dude came on with all the bumps and weird stuff, all like the welts or whatever it is all over his face and all that other stuff, I was like, that really is what caught my attention. And then he started spraying them with a hose and all this other stuff, and then he shot him at the end of the video. Like, that's crazy. Like dude did what he had to do. He did what he had to do to get free, and bro was just like, he just wanted to get out. He was doing whatever he had to do to get out. But then like he got so free, he didn't even get that far before dude shot him. But man, that mug was, I ain't gonna front though, that video was dope. Like, that video was really dope. But if y'all want to continue this vibe, like, comment, and subscribe. Turn the post notifications on. I'm Emotional, and I am gone.